So you clicked on this video thinking, what in the name of Thor's wiener is he holding? And also, why is he wearing a vest? It's cold in here, dude. I'm cheap. Also, I'm not holding the wiener. I'm holding an SVA. Alright, this gun shoots two bullets on the first trigger pull, and it's fully automatic afterward, and it's perfect for Vondel. Let me show you the setup. So first up, it's going to be personal preference, but I like using the Mark III reflector on Vondel because a lot of the fights are short range. Next up, we're going to be using the Spirit Fire Suppressor for recoil control and damage range. All right, for number three, we're going to be using the SVT Precision Barrel. All right, you always want to fire your SVTs with precision. Number four is going to be the 60-round mag with 60 whole rounds. Last up, we're going to be using the main V6 stock. All right, this gives us recoil control with the sacrifice of sprint speed, which, you know, you should be running around with your SMG anyway. It doesn't hurt you all that much. Now, I know what you're thinking. He already gave me the attachments. Why would I keep watching the video? Well, you might learn something like this. Have you ever heard of a dugong? It's a cow-like creature with the body of a dolphin. What? So stick around. You might learn something else. Make sure you like the video and hit that subscribe button to find your way back to the channel. We'll catch you in the next one. Good lord, I don't want to listen to that all game. Uh-oh. And another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Man's meleeing the loot. This ain't the loot I wanted. Smack! Stop diving. Ooh, bad aim. You're in the gas. Rats, I should look that way. I should have rotated wide. Ow.
You're good for a look.
No. Second, bro. What? Oh, no.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. You're getting another chance. Make it count.
There's not a loadout there, you little liar. Stop diving.
Enemies dropping into the AO. No more second chances.
Oh, he's up top, bro. I was getting shot from somewhere.